Russia says it has seized Ukraine's southern city of Kherson, but the claim has not been confirmed. The United Nations Refugee Agency says more than 1 million people have fled Ukraine since the start of Russia's invasion of the country last week. In Taiwan, power is slowly returning after a problem at a main production center left 5 million people, mainly in the south, without electricity. And in Sudan, exports dropped 85% in January, partly because of international sanctions ordered against the country's military rulers.